We're here today in the Tropical Pyramid at the Muttart Conservatory, and we're looking at Putrella, our corpse flower. This right now is a bit of a mystery stage. We're not sure if she's going to turn into a leaf or into the flowering process like she did last time. We don't know what it is yet, but in the past week and a half, it's been growing, and it's already grown about 18 inches or so. It's a fast-growing plant. When it flowers, it could flower from 1 to 2 days, so it's really quick. One of the really cool adaptations this plant has is that it heats up to 36 to 38 degrees Celsius, which is like human body temperature, and that causes a smell to be emitted from the plant. It smells like dead rotting flesh. That rotting flesh is really good for things like beetles and sweat bees, anything that likes to eat dead things for a meal. If this plant flowers again, you can come back and smell the rotting flesh of the corpse flower.